My name is Shreyan Chetan Pradhan of 6th grade from DAP Public School. Today I am going to making a model of railway clock, which is analog digital railway clock in Hindu Arabic numerals with Roman numerals. Generally, people use 12 hours format timetable, but in railways and airlines, they use 24 hours format timetable. So I make a railway clock which comes in 24 hours format with 12 faces in Roman numerals and digital in Hindu Arabic numerals. So let's see, this is the model. So let's see how to make this model. So let's see, this is the model. At the Roman numerals, it shows the analog time. The Hindu Arabic numbers digitally come in this window in same time. Now you can see it is 8 o'clock. Now you can see it is 10 o'clock. Now it is 11 o'clock. Now it is 12 o'clock. Now it is 1 o'clock. Minute hand also shows 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, like this. People see this phase from midnight to 12 noon. After 12 noon, this phase. This is from 12 noon to midnight. Now it shows 19:10, means 7:10 p.m. In 24 hours format, after 12 noon, It starts from 13, 14, 15 to 24. Our hand shows the hour. You can see here. Then minute hand also this 12 faces clock has no stands, so it hangs on the platform. At platform, it hangs like this.